Your parents have commented on the fact that they find you singularly clumsy. After some observation, I must conclude they are justified. Through your parents' generosity, we have been fortunate in securing the services of Mrs. Mabel Dowling Phipps. She will teach you how to walk and how to dance. Mrs. Phipps has taught interpretive dancing in a number of very fine girls' schools, and her photograph once appeared on the cover of Dance Review. She comes to us highly recommended. Is there something you want to say, Mrs. Phipps?
Yes. You'll need $10 for leotards. Legs apart. Shoulders back. Tummies in. Oh, no, no, no. Let me show you. You're all too clumsy, awkward, gawky. But we'll work on that, won't we? Work. Discipline. Twice a week. Then, in the springtime, we'll put on a festival. By then, you'll all be as graceful as young willows. Observe. Willows!
Isn't she wild? Willows. She's a blast.
We must be willows. Willows.